I'm so happy. I don't know how to say. I don't have any word.
In about 4 months, the Ayamba family will move into this house being built as part of this year's Home for Good project.
We here at Channel 10 have teamed up with Habitat for Humanity and generous community sponsors to get it done. But this year's project is also a big show of faith.
10 News anchor Brittany McGraw introduces us to the churches working to make the Apostles' Build a success.
It's been almost 2 weeks since we kicked this year's Home for Good project into high gear.
I know all my dreams would come true in this house.
And for Virginia Garden, chair of the Service and Outreach Committee at Second Presbyterian Church in Roanoke.
There are many, many agencies in the Roanoke Valley that we support.
It's a blessing for the church to continue their support of Habitat for Humanity.
The Old and New Testament, you know, tells us to love God and love our neighbor, and this is really a way that we can show that we love our neighbor.
Second Presbyterian is one of nearly 24 churches taking part in this year's project, which incorporates Habitat's biennial Apostles' Build.
There's so much enthusiasm in our church for doing this kind of work. And so when the Apostles' Build year rolls around, people are excited and ready to sign up.
Each congregation donates money, provides volunteers, brings lunch or all free throughout the project.
We're not just church to be sitting here in this building.
Is a very hands-on outreach that's also been a part of the ministries of Our Lady of Nazareth Catholic Church for years.
We have the time and the talent and the treasure to share, and that's what we need to be doing.
Habitat has recognized Our Lady of Nazareth, Second Presbyterian, and St. John's Episcopal Church as this year's cornerstone congregations for their ongoing commitment to Habitat.
We're grateful for all 22 churches. These three are really going the extra mile and being particularly generous.
And it's the combined generosity of all of the churches that will help build a home, community, and hope in the Roanoke Valley. Brittany McGraw, 10 News, working for you.